Hello everyone, these are my teammates for the Autodoc Feeder project.
I am Lisa Wong.
I am Sun Wei Yi.
And I am Ting Kat Min.
I am Mark Tae Jin Hong. Today we'll present to you an Autodoc Feeder. This is an Autodoc Feeder.
These Autodoc Feeders need 6 materials.
They are box cutter, scotch tape, scissors, wrapper, paint and cardboard.
So the dog food goes in from here and comes out from here. And this is how it functions. If you have no time feeding your dog, this will be perfect for you.
And it is cheap and easy to make.
This is how the auto dog feeder works.
Thank you!